The world is changed.
I feel it in the water. I feel it in the earth. I smell it in the air. Much that once was is lost, for none now live who remember it.
But they were all of them deceived, for another ring was made.
In the land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged in secret a master ring to control all others. And into this ring, he poured his cruelty, his malice, and his will to dominate all life. One ring to rule them all.
He cannot yet take physical form, but his spirit has lost none of its potency.
Concealed within his fortress, the Lord of Mordor sees all. His gaze pierces cloud, shadow, earth, and flesh. You know of what I speak, Gandalf. A great eye, lidless, breathed in flame. He is gathering all evil to him. Very soon he will have summoned an army great enough to launch an assault upon Middle-earth.
You know this? How?
I have seen it.
Nothing but stare at you since we arrived.
Excuse me. That man in the corner. Who is he?
He's one of them rangers. Dangerous folk they are.
gone wandering the wilds. What his right name is, I've never heard, but round here, he's known as Strider.
Strider.
This is no mere ranger. He is Aragorn, son of Arathorn. You owe him your allegiance.
Aragorn. This is Isildur's heir.
And heir to the throne of Gondor.
Have a bad, Lewis.
Gondor has no king. Gondor needs no king. There's no strength left in the world of men. They're scattered, divided, leaderless.
There is one who could unite them. One who could reclaim them.